St. Paul the persecutor was a cruel and sinful man. Jesus hit him with a blinding light, and then his life began. I said, oh, yes. I said, oh, yeah. Augustine knew temptation. He loved women, wine, and song. And all the special pleasures of doing something wrong.